He collapsed while he was watching the news. Heart attack. Poor Jean.
Poor you, too. He was such a special friend.
He would bring horse news, which is the only news I ever really want to hear. He used to hold up his mobile phone when horse bidding was underway so I could hear the action.
He was devoted to you. Now, all those closest to you are abandoning you one by one.
What are you talking about?
Porchy.
Yes.
Mummy, soon.
Yes.
Me?
Don't you dare.
It's the truth. I'm not thrilled about it. In fact, I'm furious about it. I'm not ready to leave this particular party. But we need to discuss it. I've written a very detailed plan for my funeral. You know what a planner I am. And I want your reassurance that it will go exactly as I intend. I want to wear my flower dress, not some horrid black thing. And please don't let them put red lipstick on me. For the chapel, I want roses and tulips, and I want the finale, the Swan Lake, playing on the organ as people arrive. And one more thing, very important.
Yes, of course.
Promise me that I will actually be dead when they close the coffin.
Oh, oh my.